Hello students, we have already discussed that what is math, what is the use of math, and how math gives us different kinds of informations, and we are just discussing on that the features and parts of math. We have already discussed that heading, direction and scale. Today we will discuss the symbols and colors. Different colors and symbols are used to show different features like mountain, river, port, border and etc. on a map. Cartographers use these kinds of symbols or colors on a map to give plenty of information in a small space. Cartographer use this symbol and color to identify the locations. Okay, then symbol are drawn like the object they represent. For example, a cloud with water drop is used as the symbol for rainfall. Different color are used to show different physical feature, theme and so on. Like example, brown color in a map. The brown color is used to show the mountain, like the brown color. Yellow color is used in a map to show the deserts. Then a weather map uses certain symbols. The symbols are just below. Look at the symbols. First one, the cloud and the sun. The first one symbol is the symbol of the sun peeking out of the clouds, represent as cloudy day. Then second symbol is the cloud and the raindrops, which is represented as rainfall. Then the third one is full sun. It means a very sunny day. The fourth one is the symbol of lightning. Here the cloud and the lightning is there, so it represents as the thunder and lightning. The fifth one is the symbol of snowflakes, like the cloud and the snowflakes. So this one represents as the snowfall. Now the next part is key or legend. Most of the map have key or legend. The key or legend are used in a map to identify the symbols, sign or different type of colors which are used on a map. That's why we use key or legend to identify the symbol, sign and color. Then types of maps. We have different type of maps to show different types of features of a place. Mainly maps are three types. One is physical map, second is political map and third is thematic map. First one is physical map. The physical map shows the physical features. Physical features of the earth, such as mountain, forest, river, etc. Then political maps. The political maps show the countries, cities, town and continents. Then the third one is the thematic maps. Thematic maps gives a particular kind of information about a particular area or the theme, such as or different types of themes such as weather, transport and population. These are also called as special purpose map. Which map? The thematic map is also called as special purpose map. Now look at the picture. The first map is a physical map, which is showing different kind of mountain and forest. Like the brown color is the mountain and the green color is the forest. Then the look at this then second map. The second map is a political map. Here you can identify the states in different colors, cities and towns. Then the third map is thematic map, which represent as the different types of soil in India. Then comes to maps and globe. We have already discussed the feature and different parts and different kind of maps. Then comes to maps and glove. What is the difference between map and gloves? How we distinguish between map and gloves? The shape of the earth resembles an lens. Therefore, the true shape of all countries, continents and oceans cannot be saw on a flat map. The true shapes of the countries, continents and oceans can be seen on a globe. So a globe is a small ball like model of the earth. Now we will discuss some points of map and some points of globes. In map side, a map is a drawing of the earth or a part of it on a flat surface. And the other side, the globe is a spherical model of earth and shows earth is seen from outer surface. The second point is, you can see all places on a map at the same time from map side. And then the other side, it is difficult to see all places in globes. In globes you can't it is very difficult because it's a model of earth. Then third point, from map side, the map can provide detailed information about the smallest area on earth. And then in globe side, it is difficult to give detailed information about the particular place on a globe. Then from map side, the fourth point is, maps are easy to carry around and but the globes are difficult to carry around because the globes are big in size. Now comes to the exercise. The first point is, match the following. The first question is, cartographer. What do you mean by cartographer? A person who makes map is called as cartographer. Then compass. Compass, what is compass? Compass is a device which is used to find measure directions. Then GPS. GPS, what is the full form of GPS? The point A is global positioning system, is called GPS. Then cardinal direction. Cardinal direction is south. Then yellow color. Where we use yellow color in map? We use yellow color to represent the deserts on a map. Then point 2, fill in the blanks. First question is, a map is a drawing of the whole of the earth or a part of it on a test surface, on a flat surface. Then the second question, the work of making maps is called cartography, and the person who is making is cartographer, and the work is cartography. The third question, which map shows countries, cities, towns and continents? Political maps. Then which map gives information about the weather and topics? The thematic map. And the fifth question is, most map have a key or legend. We can say legend. Then the third point is, rearrange the jumbled words. First question is, ENLEGD. If we rearrange, then it is legend, LEGEND. Then second question is, the second question answer is symbols, SYMBOLS. The third question, if we rearrange, the one is direction, DIRECTION. Then fourth is scale, SCALE. The fifth one is globe, GLOBE. And the sixth one is map, MAP. Then comes to the fourth point. Fourth point is true or false. Read the questions carefully and write whether it is true or false. First question, the map that shows physical feature is called thematic map. It is false. Why? Because physical feature, which map showing physical feature? The physical map. So that one is false. The second question, the legend of a map states what the map shows. Is it true or false? It is also false. Now the third question, a map can give details information about the smallest area on earth. Yes, it is true. The color brown is used to show mountains on a map. Yes, we use brown color to show the mountain on a map. Then fifth question, large scale maps show a lot of details about a large area. False. It is false. Small scale maps shows lots of details about large area. Now comes to the fifth point, that is, answer the following question. The first question is, why do cartographers use symbols on map? The answer is, cartographers use symbols on map to give plenty of information in a small space. Then the second question, what is a legend? Answer is, legend is a chart that explains the meaning of symbol, sign or color which are used on the map or used on the map. Then the third question is, what is a physical map? Physical map is showing physical features of earth such as mountains, rivers, forests, etc. And the fourth question, what is a globe? Globe is a small ball like model of the earth. Fifth question, write any two advantages of maps over a globe. The two advantages are, the first advantage is, we can see all places on a map at the same time. Or the second one is, maps are easy to carry around.